Thank you. I didn't find out till after the fact.
He used to do the KKK, he found out.
And I was, oh my gosh, I wanted to talk to him, but every time we were there, he wasn't around. And I just wanted to ask him questions because he was real. I had seen him before, but I didn't know he used to be. He was in the KK. Very nice man, and I couldn't understand how. I wanted to know the story because, you know, they were Middle Eastern people, and if he were KKK, he would be hating them. And he was so nice and very helpful. I mean, like, when I was, we went to visit and we went to the storage room and had a thing. Very nice. And, I mean, really nice. So sweet. Him and his wife. I couldn't believe that at one time they were hating everybody as KK people. It was just like, for me, I was just like, I just wanted to talk to him, just ask him, like, what made him, like, want to do all that stuff, you know?